The president has said that he never spoke to his son about his overseas business dealings. Is that still the case?
Yes.